get a better
Aiden, do you like the eagle?
You can touch it. Go ahead. What did it feel like?
It feels crunchy.
Crunchy? You say it feels crunchy?
I don't really touch it.
No?
Another vlog. I apologize if it's really windy. I am trying to block the wind the best I can. So anyway, we are back at the beach again. I apologize for yesterday having a one take, but computer issues, and if you travel, that happens. If any of you YouTubers out there travel and still use your computer, what is the best thing to do if you don't have Wi-Fi and your hotspot's acting weird? Because that's the only option I have, and being a daily vlogger uploading every day except Sundays, gets really tough sometimes. But anyway, if you're new, let me know down below. If you're not, welcome back to our channel. Today we're actually gonna be going to the aquarium and doing a little field trip. But right now we came to the beach because
I said again, sushi, well not real sushi, but gummy and a toy.
Yeah, he's wanting to go shopping. But anyway, yeah. So we're waiting to pick up Briley right now, so we thought we'd come to the beach, hang out. Dad's with us today, right there. Kayla's right there, taking some pictures. But yeah, we decided to come to the beach today to kind of hang out for a little bit because Briley has to be in class for about 3 hours. So we're gonna leave here shortly, head to pick her up, and then we're going to the aquarium. So just stick around and let's get on with this day. Got sushi, not really. He got gummy sushi.
Yeah, it's gummy, it's not real.
And he's working through all of it because he's going through to see which ones he likes, which ones he doesn't. And so far, he's liked almost every bit of it. Mimi, is it good?
It's good. I like the noodles. I don't think that one's gonna, you'll probably like that one. It smells like either grape or
no, like I already tried it.
No, I meant that.
I like this. I already ate the one with the red wrapping on it.
Is that one good?
He is just like me. He loves gummies. Briley hates them.
Yeah. So right now we're actually on the pier. We came up here. We're gonna walk down. We haven't done that yet. We're gonna let Aiden just take a little break. As he says, have a picnic, and then once he's done, we're gonna walk down the pier and enjoy that for a little bit, and then we're gonna head back and pick up Briley. Okay guys, so we've made it to the aquarium and the line is ridiculous. There was nowhere to park. We finally found a park. We're just hoping we can actually get inside. I cannot believe how busy this place is. Can you? Unreal.
No, I've never seen this many people trying to get into an aquarium.
Never.
Is there even gonna be room to walk around?
I know. Yeah, so we're gonna hopefully go. If not, we'll let you guys know.
Aiden. See what you can see.
Look how big it is.
There's an eagle right there. It's hard to see because it's focusing on the fence, but there's an eagle in there.
You can go over there and actually get a better
Aiden, do you like the eagle?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're at the aquarium. We did make it in finally.
We did.
After
it didn't
the long.
Take as long. It wasn't that bad.
Yeah, it wasn't terrible.
Hey guys, so it's time for your Briley update. I gave you one yesterday, so it's time for another one. Today's class was amazing. Lexi from Night Squad, she came into our class today, which was amazing. She was super sweet and really nice, and she said she really liked my acting, which that's always a plus. So today was a good day. It was probably one of my favorite days out of all 3 days we've had so far. So that was your little update for the day.
Yes, look.
Mama, why?
He is just flooding.
Why does he have like a little like mark here?
That's his pupil, baby. That's what it looks like.
That's what an alligator looks like, guys.
And that's him under the water. He's pretty long.
What's that thing on his mouth?
Look under the water at him. Where at, baby?
Right there. See it?
Oh, it's just a reflection off the water. You see it, eh?
What is that?
Look, Aiden, look. Oh, so pretty. Yeah? You can touch it. Go ahead. Go ahead. What did it feel like? What did it feel like? What did it feel like?
Touch it.
Don't pick it up, just rub it.
It feels crunchy.
Crunchy? He said it feels crunchy.
I don't really touch it.
No?
Is mom gonna hurt you?
Yeah.
Mama, go dry my hand off.
Yeah, we'll have to go wash them, okay?
I touch it. No.
Here it comes. Just the top, you want to touch it if it comes over here?
Don't touch the tail.
No, it's not going to hurt you.
Touch it.
Here it comes.
Oh my gosh, it does have legs. You guys see its legs?
They look, the stingrays are so pretty though.
They are very pretty. Find a name.
And we left there and we came down and went to the public beach access to go see what their beach was like. I know I don't have on my seatbelt yet because we just cranked the car. But it's like what?
You should have your seatbelt.
I know, it's so annoying. But anyway, it's like so hot outside, guys. Like, oh my goodness. But now we're gonna try. What, baby?
There's a bee that just flew out my window.
Oh, did it? So we are going to try to find some ice cream and then I think head home.
I'm gonna get a milkshake.
You're gonna get a milkshake? That sounds really good. And then we're gonna head home, but let me put on my seatbelt because that's kind of annoying. So it is 9 o'clock, but you can see where we are. We're home. And time to go to bed because we have to do it all over again tomorrow. I had no idea it was gonna be so late getting home, but you know, we didn't leave where we were until like, it was after 5. I wanna say it was almost 5:30. So, super late, but that's okay. I mean, it's not late. It's 9 o'clock, but I guess for us, because we're having to get up at like 5 every morning, yeah. I'm truly feeling it this week. I apologize if the vlogs have been kind of boring. Maybe not so much, but yeah. We're hopefully going to be back in our normal routine after Friday, because it has just been busy, busy, busy. But if you enjoyed today's vlog, make sure to check out some of these other ones. Also, you know what to do. Like the video, comment down below, and subscribe if you're not. And we'll see you guys in the next vlog.
Mm-hmm.